I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to log out of the Discord mobile app on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Do you need to log out of Discord on your mobile device, but you're not quite sure where to start? Whether you're using a public device, switching accounts, or just practicing good digital security habits, logging out of the Discord app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device is an important skill. In this video, I'll walk you through the simple steps to securely log out of the Discord mobile app on your phone or tablet. Now let's walk through the steps to log out of the Discord mobile app on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Open the Discord app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android home screen. Step 2. Tap your Discord profile icon in the row of icons along the bottom of the screen. Your Discord profile screen is shown. Step 3. Tap the settings icon at the top of this screen. The settings icon looks like a gear. The settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the very bottom of this menu and then tap Log Out. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to log out of Discord. Step 5. Tap Log Out again. You'll be routed to a screen prompting you to log in to Discord on this device, confirming that you've successfully logged out. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.